Dozens killed in North Korea tourist bus crash. Beijing, China's foreign ministry said Monday that 32 Chinese citizens and 4 North Koreans were killed in a traffic accident in southern North Korea. Spokesman Liu Kang confirmed an earlier report from the ministry that said the accident occurred Sunday night in North Hwan Province, south of Pyongyang, North Korea's capital. Footage on Chinese state broadcaster CCTV showed the mangled wreckage of a bus in the dark with rain falling. Rescue vehicles were on the scene, and injured were shown being treated in hospital. China and North Korea share a lengthy border. China is North Korea's largest trading partner, although commerce has dropped off by about 90% under United Nations sanctions. The vast majority of tourists who visit North Korea come from China. Based on the materials of the site,